You can add images to your 2D drawings, such as screenshots of your visualized model, logos, or any kind of image that helps communicate your project. To add an image, select Add Image from the 2D Drawings menu. Then, choose an image to import. You can use the guide points to adjust the size of your image. To reposition your image, select and drag it to anywhere you want. To finish, select an empty area. To delete an image, select it, and then choose Delete Selection from the menu.